Taking my family somewhere and they don't know where. It's a surprise. I'm good like that. I like surprises. He doesn't like surprises. He likes surprises, but he likes to figure out the surprises. And he doesn't like surprises at all. So children,
yes.
Where do you guys think we're going?
The park.
Try again.
The swimming pool.
Where do you think we're going, Nunu?
I think that we're going to some place that involves the gym and working out. I think like a probably because kid friendly, so it's a place with an area for children that we can place them. I think it's going to be fun and southerner like.
Oh God, where do you think we're going?
I think you found like an ice cream place.
Right? I got two.
Or a custard place.
Where you play.
Yes.
So these are the thoughts in their head, guys. These are the thoughts in their head.
Well, what do you think we're going?
Well, I'm not going to tell you where. I know where. Because I planned it. I'm so excited, guys, because I like new experiences. I think that it grounds your family. It glues you together. And I just love when my kids are able to say, like, oh, yeah, I did that. Yeah, I did that. So, no to everything they all think it is.
Ooh. Got him.
I thought it was my dad because I wanted to go get some ice cream.
They want ice cream so bad, so. I'm not about to tell them.
Me shut my mouth.
What?
I know where you're taking us.
Turn this off.
I know you where you're going. I know where you're going now, especially because you pulled this camera out. I won't say it though. I'm so smart. This is what I do. I figure things out.
You fresh out the breakups for the introverts. No, we don't gotta go. Less friends. So many things in this world I don't understand. I won't judge who you love or your brown skin.
People can liberate it. Get up on your feet if you got the feeling. Hey, get up on your feet. People get liberated. On your feet if you got the feeling.
Look at this, y'all.
Get up on your
feet. My new car, enjoying
people
it.
This is beautiful because it's your first time, love.
You make me sick.
Okay. I wish you well. This is your first time,
look
sweetness.
Up.
Yes. This is what life is about, right?
Oh, we're golfing? Oh, I'm gonna win.
It's not just golf, this is top golf.
I'm gonna win! Look at this!
I'm gonna win.
Okay, so guys, I used to golf with my cousin and my Aunt Janetta when I was a kid,
what?
Right? When I was a kid, I used to really like Tiger Woods, like how you guys like LeBron James. I was like that with Tiger Woods until, you know, it was a little scandal. So,
but you didn't want to come.
I had golf gloves. Well, the reason why I'm still going to be.
And I went to golf with my old Sam before.
Yes, golfing is just
really.
Here,
hold the camera 1 second.
But
golfing is not what everyone thinks it is. It's It's very fun. Or I'm just a competitive person and I like to beat people at things. But either way, I'm gonna have a blast. And I can't wait to beat this guy and go against this guy.
This dude is crazy.
I'm gonna seriously win because I'm good at golfing.
Get my baby. Say that again, Sheree.
I'm gonna definitely win because I'm good at golfing.
Oh, he's going to definitely win.
Definitely win. See, he's already joined our little Ali Men competition thing that me and Sheree started. And we'll continue on with this guy, and this guy, and this chick.
The toddler.
Liberated.
She's a toddler.
Let's eat it.
So you've already
it's
been here,
so
babe. Toggler.
Yes, baby, you know this where I came with my job. I told you that.
I've been here. That's why I came with my job. I told you already.
I'm over both of
you. I told you.
I told her I already came with my job.
Me. We do this every single time. Your boy's good. I'm good.
My friend, she got her own ride out. She was like, well, she brushed it and I watched it.
Yeah, I do.
got something. Go ahead. Yeah.